Hey YouTube, what is up? It is RyBuilders here, and today we're going to be doing our first episode of something called Minecraft How To's. Now, we're going to do a today we're doing it, as said in the title, a trash can. Now, so we're going to be doing a trash can. So I'm going to teach y'all how to make a cool trash can. So it's kind of hard because you'll see. All right, so I don't have enough space in my house to do it. So we're just gonna do it out here, all right? Okay, so you need sand. You need a painting. You also need a cactus, which is right here. And you need a trap door. So, all right, what you're gonna do is you're gonna place sand down right here. Okay? Alright. Now next, you're gonna place down the cactus, okay? Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna get every picture the same thing. That's what you're trying to do. There we go. You're gonna try to get every picture the same. There we go. No! Dang it, I had the right one. Oh, crap. Great. Nope. There we go. Come on. There we go. Okay. So now you can't see the sand, okay? Now you just place a trap door, and then you can throw everything away. Oh. Okay, so there's your trash can, guys. So, quick little how-to video. I just built a new house. This is what the house looks like. It's pretty amazing. Just really, the rooms are really small. As you can see, that's my brother's room and that's mine. All right, so this is how you build a trash can. So, hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, and bye-bye. Remember, first episode. So, since it's the first episode, hold up on the bye-bye. Since it's the first episode, I want you to leave as many likes as you can. If you leave 50 likes, I will try to figure out two more how-tos to do. If you leave any less, then I will just do one. But I might not do another one. So, whatever. Hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, and bye-bye.